of all, I would like to congratulate FISU president, because under his leadership, I think we had for very good years, we had secured our program, the sports program, educational program, and I also would like to congratulate all my colleagues. It's very nice that we, the majority, can continue working on the future and the development of FISU. My personal priority, in line with the president, would be to even more develop the development program, to really help our members to develop their own strategy, their own programs in university sport. First, female president of a continental university sports federation with Nomsa Malangu from South Africa. Now the first female vice president. We have two female members of the steering committee. This is really going in the right direction.